Meanwhile, in other news, a 16-year-old who jumped into the Delaware River in Fishtown has died. Police say the teen went into the water near Delaware Avenue and Beach Street around 5 o'clock last night. The Marine unit recovered him about an hour later. He was rushed to Hahnemann Hospital and pronounced dead a short time later. It's unclear why the boy was in the water, but police say the Delaware River is not safe for recreational swimming.